At 5:30, Minnesota preparing to say goodbye to Minneapolis police officer Jamal Mitchell, killed in the line of duty 1 week ago. In the last 24 hours, we learned his memorial will be this Tuesday. His fiancée also releasing an emotional statement for the first time since the shooting. Our Audrey Russo is live in Maple Grove this morning with all of those new details. Audrey, good morning.
Good morning, Alicia. Yeah, we know that Officer Mitchell will be remembered in a ceremony here at Maple Grove Senior High School. That's going to be on Tuesday, as you mentioned, at 11, and it's going to be open to the public, who Officer Mitchell served so proudly during his year and a half long tenure with the Minneapolis Police Department. Officer Mitchell leaves behind four children and a fiance. His fiance, Tori Meislick, actually released a statement talking a little bit about her life with Officer Jamal Mitchell, saying, quote, he was deeply passionate about helping and serving the community of Minneapolis on behalf of our family. And from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank our friends, neighbors, loved ones, and the entire community for the continued support. Some of that support coming in the form of a GoFundMe campaign, which we have a link to on KARE11.com if you wish to donate. We also spoke with the Minnesota Law Enforcement Memorial Association about how they're shouldering the burden of memorial planning. Take a listen.
And so our goal is to get alongside of them quickly to say, you're not going to worry about that. You're going to worry about grieving. You're going to tell us what it is that you want. And it's then our job to assemble a team and make that happen. Officer Mitchell is one of our 307 officers in Minnesota that have died in line of duty, and we're not going to forget about him.
Really an overwhelming task in light of what happened last Thursday. And we're actually learning new details about that attack from some new court documents. We're actually learning that when it comes to what officers saw when they arrived on scene on Blaisdell Avenue on Thursday, it was actually firefighters who discovered Officer Mitchell's body lying in the road. Remember, he was shot in an ambush style attack. They had to dodge gunfire to get his body to the hospital. But unfortunately, Alicia, it was just too late.
So heartbreaking for his fiance and his beautiful family. All right, Audrey, reporting live for us in Maple Grove. Thank you.